Good morning! It's Tyler Grace's first Easter, and we just came downstairs to see what the Easter Bunny brought. And we are so excited to look through the Easter basket. Okay.
So many reasons for you to be happy. So many reasons for you to be smiling. But you're not about to see them. You're not about to feel them. You're not about to be them. You don't believe them. So many reasons for you to be angry. So many reasons it's not the way you planned it. But all you can do is see them. All you can do is feel them. All you can do is let them be. Life happens. Why you making up the plans? Life happens. Why you trying to understand?
A ball that won't go under the sofa. What else is in there? Oh, another ball. Oh, a little lambie. Those are hair bows. Hey, look. Tyler Grace. Hey, so today was Tyler Grace's first real Easter. I decided to vlog a little bit about it because last Easter she was about 5 days old, so we didn't really have the real Easter experience. We didn't even leave the house, but I decided to vlog this year because she was so cute, and she did do a couple Easter egg hunts, so that was pretty cute, but we did just spend a lot of time with family and go to church and the usual, but I did just want to show you how stinking cute she is. So, hope you guys enjoy it.
doing your best. Stop, Stephanie. Put in your basket.
That's not an egg, that's an elephant.
Put in your basket.
Look, right here.
Right in your basket.
That is some big basket.
Well. 31 and a half.
Yay, tutorial over.
Come on. Now it kind of goes in like a waterfall down. Look, get this one.
How's she feeling about the grass on the bare feet?
She's fine about it.
Pick up the egg and put it in your basket.
Here you go. Good job. Put it in the basket. Yeah. Okay. Look, here's a monkey.
Put it in your basket.
Put it in your basket.
Tyler Grace, put that monkey in your basket.
My turn. Thank you. Look right here. Get it. Go get it.
Go get the egg.
Come on. You can crawl in the grass. It's okay.
Perception is not what it should be. Here we go. Get it! Yay, Tyler Grace! Good job!
Yay! Woo! Next egg, where is it? It's all the way over here. Ooh, you like that grass between your toes?
Here, get the egg. Which one? Get the egg.
Choices. Now we've given her choices.
Good job, Tyler! Put it in the basket. Put it in the basket.
Good job!
Oh, we're gonna leave them there. We're gonna get some more.
You can get them all when you get home.
It. Yeah.
Get it!
You're pushing her down.
No! Yay, Gracie! All right, gotta keep going.
Just have a few more to go.
Oh, you're passing them. Get the eggs.
You are too silly.
Yay!
Yay!
Here you go.
In the basket.
Here, put it in the basket.
Good job. Okay, next one. How many are in there?
Nine.
Right here, look. Look, right here.
You can do it.
You gotta work for your dinner tonight.
Yeah?
Yay. Speaking of dinner, how are those Brussels sprouts?
I'm gonna go check on them.
Yay!
Here's your basket.
In the basket.
Can you put it in there?
Yep.
Stephanie, do you want me to take your phone home?
Yeah.
Okay, we only have like 20 more to go.
Here, go over here. We'll just find the big one, and then we'll call.
What's the big one?
It's in that pot over there.
Oh, is that a circus tent?
Mm-hmm. Go get the big Easter egg. Look at it.
Here we go, put it in your basket. Ooh.